skill point, yes. That was close. That's that ammo gone, that ammo gone. Oh. Whoa. Damn it. Good. Now to collect all the ears on the way back. It's getting night time. Uh-oh. That means stronger and may not be in that building. Almost done though. Not many left. Gotta save it. Nope. Wrong button. That's the one I wanted. I shouldn't be running because I'll need to run away. they coming from this way? There's freakers joining that aren't in the horde. Don't do that to me. I'm definitely getting there though. Has to be only a couple left. There we go. Done. Now to collect all the ears. Definitely worth upgrading the weapons. First try as well. Out of interest, how many ears do I have now? I know I've got more than one horde worth of ears. 897.
Shit, Dig. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, booze man. Drive carefully.
Yeah. Drive careful.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
I'll save some for you. 10,000 XP. Wow. Only 450 trust for that. Suppose I did get the trust for completing the horde itself. Or did I? I have to stop the militia and get Sarah off that island. Yes. 67% done. 32% horde killer. You can't do this alone. Is that the only mission I have? Other than hordes, it is. Attack Wizard Island. This is the last mission. I will do it today. Then tomorrow I will play this again still for the endings and story stuff. So, well, I want to find all of those on stream. I want to get all the Nero intel on stream. I would like to be able to get that last one, but don't know how to activate it. It may activate now that that horde's gone. It may activate after the last mission. I don't know. I want to get the last three RIP sermons. So I'll wander around there a bit. These ones I'll do offline because they're not really story. And I have no idea where to find all of these. They could be anywhere. So I'm not going to worry about those ones. Same with the herbology. I haven't been reading those. So, and I've got all the camps. So I don't have that much more to do here.
Hey, Deke, you there?
I
am.
Hey, Ricky, what's up?
There's still some work I need to do on the truck. I'll radio you when it's ready.
Sure.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm ready when you are.
Deke, you sure you want to do this?
They're coming, Ricky. Unless we take him out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out.
There's a few resources in here. Is that something on top there? Nope. Now I'll see what I can craft. Only three. Can top those up. I barely even needed a med kit as well. Nice. I should have used those at the end. I forget, keep forgetting I have those. I can pick a few things up again now. Not that, not those. Nope. Apparently nothing that in the tunnel, though. Hey, Blair.
Blair, how's it going?
Yeah, good.
Oh no, damn.
Now that's an upgrade. Okay, then.
I think, oh. I'll see what I have for the kitchen, because that won't be too much. Oh, there. Yeah.
That's all I got for now.
Yep, that was enough. Is he gonna repay the song?
Deek. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, how you doing?
He's repeating this song.
Everybody keeps getting by. While I sit here, I keep getting high. How can I do this to myself? I can't look in the mirror in my own fucking house.
I have heard it, so I'm not gonna worry about it.
Time no see.
How's life treating you, Blair?
There we go.
Yep. Don't be such a stranger.
How is it at 100%? Prepared.
You here to buy something?
How's it going, Buzz?
I'll fill her up. Okay. See you later, Deke.
There we go.
Yeah, hold on, Deke. I got it.
Let's do the last main mission.
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah. Rookie rigged this up for the steering wheel. We drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Boozer, you and I both know it's probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Fuck yeah, I want this. Oh, but there's just one thing.
His jacket.
Only a couple of bikers will pull a dumbass stunt like this.
You gotta put it back on, Deacon.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn stream. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addy, I appreciate it, but Boozer and I, we gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. You can't do this alone.
This is crazy.
Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
Iron Mike!
Oh, and I hope you don't mind. I sent word to some of your friends up north.
Ooh.
Once word got around that we were fighting back, we couldn't keep them away.
Copeland's camp.
Got word you were planning a little road trip. Stop these malicious sons of bitches from coming in here telling us what to do. Since you've done so much for us, thought we'd come along. We'll be glad to have you. Annie, are you Deke? Nose down? No
Nose down, work hard, they feed you. Take your damn fool errands, get your ass shot up.
Man, you listen up. This
No way. Staying out of this.
Kidding me? The hot springs?
Yep. I sent word to Alki.
Alki and Tucker as well? Awesome.
Well,
Tucker's not there.
Tucker sends word that she couldn't make it to the fight, but wishes she could be here.
Yeah, I'll bet.
But we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for your help. We're here to return the favor.
All right. Okay, well, you guys ready to kick some militia ass?
We're ready to ride.
All right, listen up. The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate, we're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. But what you gotta do is just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready?
Ready to. You ready? Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until that.
Okay. All right! Let's do this!
That's the first time I've seen it with all three camps. It's actually the first time I've seen it with more than just Iron Mike's camp. There goes the bridge as well. So how's he gonna get in there now? Damn Boozer. I've seen all this before, so that's why I'm not surprised what's happened here.
Damn it, Boozer. Oh, God damn it. I am going to kill
clear
every goddamn
Boozer.
One of you.
Come on, die. There we go, gotcha.
Get in there.
I just realized I'm using the small gun. There we go, got him. So much ammo used there.
Sarah. I gotta get to Sarah.
I got him.
Ark. I gotta get to the Ark.
What? How's that ladder staying up? Oh, I wanted to loot that body. Boom.
It's sealed. Come on, get to the upper cave. Move it. Go! Get up there and start setting charges! I said go, goddammit, go!
You got that? Now go! Move, move, move! Move it.
Schizo. Son of a bitch, Schizo.
Where's the body gone?
I'm coming, Schizo. Oh, well, now we gotta do it the hard way.
It was right
top
here,
of the cone.
I think.
Gotta get to the top of the cone. Oh, I gotta find a way past these guys.
Easy. That's how I'll get past him. And him.
Flamethrower. Shit.